a heads up if you're in southern Saskatchewan. The port of Big Beaver is closed. I'm Leroy. He's Leroy behind the camera. There's always something to do.